So hi everyone, in this problem, at a certain temperature, the pH of a neutral solution is 7.62. So what is the value of Kw at that temperature?